Domino Suzy Kirke is an English-American singer, doula, and actress. Kirke is of English and Iraqi Jewish heritage. She was named after Domino Harvey, whom her mother met when Harvey was a young girl. The Kirke family are a junior branch of a family of Nottinghamshire landed gentry and descend also from the Gibson Craig baronets. Kirke's maternal grandmother was Israeli. Domino was trained musically by her father Simon Kirke, the drummer for Free and Bad Company. From the age of 9, she sang in choirs, operas, and plays before moving to New York City, where she attended Fiorello H. LaGuardia High School to study classical voice and piano. Her mother, Lorraine, runs the Geminola Boutique in Soho, and her sisters, Lola Kirke and Jemima Kirke, are actresses. Her maternal grandfather was property investor, Jack Dellal. After being spotted at a Joe's Pub performance at age 17 by producer Andres Levin, Kirke was signed to his label, Fun Machine. Shortly thereafter, she joined forces with Jordan Galland and formed the band Domino, which recorded an EP with Mark Ronson and toured for 3 years with the likes of Gang of Four and Lily Allen. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you would like to view more of our videos. Have a nice day.